As of course it's the right eye, but we suspect the arm that's clean dried up, we suspect it's the left arm through various other types of predictive programming. And here's another left arm that is messed up, that he's stitching up, that Alfred's talking about.
You do make a bloody mess.
Yeah, it makes me learn from my mistakes.